eyes, and his little white face. He was a tiny, happy,